Let's do this. I shall hopefully I can carry on from the exact same spot I was at yesterday. Dying. I think Annie was gone 1 o'clock in the morning and I was tired. Trying to rush. Good idea. I normally run in and get armor and die anyway. Boss hat. Indeed. Right, then I can't remember if this is or not. Oops. back and get the armor. Collected. Nice. Cut. Come on.
Thank you.
They have no idea how the hell you can damage this thing. Wow, one sec. health, don't you? So close to destroying it from the sounds of it.
Captain, we're in all sorts of trouble over here. Surprise attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Paddling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding. They're gonna find all of us. Just a matter of time.
What? Why do I drop frames every so often? I don't drop many, but I still drop some and I shouldn't.
Thank you. taken Anya. She's taken Set and Vombate, and they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
We're trying to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
That was awful. Yeah, I didn't see that guy there.
You coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Thank you. finished, my lord!
Oh, yeah, 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 what are you doing, man? How am I fucking dying so easily? How am I dying so easily? Wolfenstein.